Hello?
Good morning. This is your chief and commander, the president of the United States of America, Donald Trump. How are you doing this morning?
Oh my God, great, sir. Glad to hear from you.
Listen.
Uh-huh.
Benny.
Yeah?
Are you staying in quarantine? Are you practicing social distancing?
Yes, sir. I'm here in my house going crazy. Down to my last roll of toilet paper.
Great. You know, I just wanted to call and tell you personally, April Fools, I got you.
Oh, my God. I knew it. I knew this couldn't be true. I knew it.
Did you actually think everything was real?
Yes.
Tell me honestly.
Yes, I thought it was real. I was like, oh, those poor Chinese people.
Oh, the Chinese?
Man. Yeah.
They love me. All those China people, paid actors.
What?
They were great. They did an excellent job. I'm so proud of them. Proud of the Chinese people.
Oh, wow. Well, you got me. I'm over here thinking, man, what am I going
to
do?
Did you really expect me to give everybody $1,000? Come on. Not even Congress would never go for that. You're dumb for even thinking about that.
I know. I'm thinking, man, what am I going to do with $1,000?
Yes. Wonderful
plan. Oh, God.
It was great. Well worth it. Well worth the hundreds of dollars of taxpayers' dollars that I spent on this April Fool's.
Oh,
excuse me one
more time. You got me. You got me good, Mr. President. God.
Yeah, sorry. I got about $30,000.
Adios, amigo. Oh, adios, Mr. President. What a guy. What a guy.